Bonjour à tous, hi everyone, and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. This is Unité 1, Leçon H. Okay, so let's see what we'll discover together in this lesson. And we'll discover le verbe s'appeler. So, previously we've been seeing three verbs. So the first one was être, to be, yeah. And then after that it was avoir, to have. And then in the previous lesson, it was aller, to go. And I thought it would be useful to introduce this s'appeler verb, because normally that's the verb you tend to use at the right beginning when you want to introduce yourself. Because if you say my name is, well, in French we will use this s'appeler verb. Okay, it is always tricky and a big challenge for a French teacher to introduce this s'appeler verb at the real beginning, because it belongs to this group of verbs that we call verbes pronominaux. So you'll see why, because if you compare it to the others, something is coming there. Okay, so if you remember, when we conjugate a verb, first we put the pronom personnel, so the personal pronoun here, so je is like I. Okay, and then, so basically the verb appeler means to call. Okay, so without this S, okay, appeler is to call. Okay, and then when you had this S here, and then if you transform it like in this form, I call, and this is a pronoun, it's like me. So it's like I call myself, I call me. So it's just the way we've got in French to introduce ourselves, okay? So it's je m'appelle. Okay? Je m'appelle. All right? Second form. Tu t'appelles. Okay, remember, final S not pronounced. Tu t'appelles. Okay? Then, il s'appelle. Il s'appelle. Elle s'appelle. Elle s'appelle. And then the funny thing for nous or vous, you'll see that, well, basically we repeat it or repeat. It's just a pronoun. So we call ourselves, if you want, okay? But then we put the pronouns before the verb, okay? Nous appelons. And then little link would be perfect. So let's pronounce the whole thing again. Nous nous appelons. Nous nous appelons. Okay, final S doesn't exist. Nous nous appelons. Okay, then vous vous appelez. Vous vous appelez. Okay, so you can hear we put the little link again here. Vous vous appelez. All right, and the last one. Il s'appelle. Elle s'appelle. Okay, so one thing that you should remember, and probably you did here. Okay, so here for nous and vous, so we've got only one L, like here in the infinitive form. So that's the reason why I've been pronouncing appelons. Okay, and then appeler. Alright, but for je, so if you can spot it here, look, we've got double L here, double L, double L, and then for the plural form, double L. So when you get this E vowel, and then you get a double consonant, and, well, they are the same, then it does change the pronunciation of E. You tend to pronounce it like E, E, really open. That's the reason why you pronounce it appel, appel, okay? Appel, 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 and appel. All right, so as I said, that's the tricky thing with French language. I mean, you write them like here without S, here with S, and here with ENT, NT. You pronounce them the same way. Je m'appelle, tu t'appelles, il, elle s'appelle, il, elle s'appelle. Okay? All right. And now a few examples. Comment vous vous appelez? Okay. So comment vous vous appelez? So when you want to know the name of someone, you know. Comment vous vous appelez? Answer. Je m'appelle Vincent. Et vous? Okay. So I am Vincent. I call myself Vincent if you want. Vincent. Et vous? And you? Okay. So you want to know the name of the person who is asking this question. Okay. The other possibility that you would have, you know. So first you've been starting with comment and then vous vous appelez. Okay. So that's the, well, a common way of asking the question. All right. Other possibility would be to start with vous vous appelez. Okay. So technically you just take the verb and then you put this comment, how, at the end. Okay, it would be possible as well. Okay, remember to raise your voice. Vous vous appelez comment? All right. And the last one is the more correct form. Okay, so first you should start with comment, how. And then, as in many languages, you should, well, change a little bit the order of the structure of the sentence. Okay, vous appelez vous. Okay, that's the real correct way to ask the name of someone, you know. Comment vous appelez-vous? All right, and then you raise your voice. Comment vous appelez-vous? All right, so let's repeat them. Comment vous vous appelez? Vous vous appelez comment? Comment vous appelez-vous? All right. That's it. So remember, it was leçon H. It does mean that you can find leçon I on the channel. It's here and it's on YouTube. And, well, the main site, imagier.net, is here. And then you can find more material there. Okay, have a great day. Bye-bye.